My name is Teomie Rivera-Miranda, and I am a PhD candidate in entomology, and I work with blowflies and forensic entomology. I am from Puerto Rico, and I grew there my whole life. I've spent 26 years there, and then I moved here to Indiana. I am the typical entomologist that when I was a kid, I would go back to our backyard and I would grab insects from there, and I would go inside the house and try to show my mom, but she hates them. Forensic entomology is the use of insects and arthropods in general to work with criminal investigations or legal investigations. And we can have different branches, so we can have medical legal entomology, which is what I do my research in. So that's working with insects in death investigations. My research focuses on understanding the effects of pesticides in blowflies. We use the insects' development, their life cycle, to give an estimate of when the person died. So when we find a body and it has maggots in it, we can collect those maggots, rear them to adulthood in the lab, and then using literature of the developmental data, we can go back in time and give an estimate of when those maggots were first laid as eggs. Here in the US, my research is one of the first looking into the effects of pesticides on forensically relevant species. When we have a body that has been sprayed or altered with any chemicals, that's gonna affect the development of the flies in the body or the maggots, and that is gonna affect the decomposition process. So that in order or in turn affects our estimations of the postmortem interval or the PMI, which is the estimate that forensic entomologists use. I love telling people about what I do because they always find it interesting. So you might think people are grossed out about it, but once I explain the purpose of it, they're like, wow, that's amazing.